Welcome to Prime Studios. My name is John, and have you ever had this happen to you where you're in DaVinci Resolve Studio and you're trying to export a high resolution video file? In this case, this is a 5.7K 360 degree video file of me just walking around my backyard, 5760 by 2880. Now, I'm doing MP4 at H.264. If I add to the render queue and hit render, then it gives me this error: render job has failed as the current clip could not be processed, cannot find appropriate codec for encoding the video frame. So what's going on and how do I fix it? Well, as far as I can tell, it basically means that my graphics card is not good enough to process this large of a file with this codec and encoder. For reference, I have a GTX 1650, which I'm told is the okayest of graphics cards. Now, if you want to keep the format and the codec the same, you can change the encoder, which auto, it will basically choose NVIDIA, it will choose the graphics card in the studio version. And native is what you want to switch it to. Native means that it will instead use the CPU to process this video. And when I do that and render, it does in fact work. The issue with using the CPU is that it can be really slow, and it can also take up CPU cycles for doing other things on your computer. Like, it'll slow down other things you're trying to do, maybe to the point where you can't do them. So you have to wait until it renders. As far as I can tell, the solution seems to be get a better graphics card. Interestingly, if I choose NVIDIA and instead do H.265 codec, that will also work. So you see, I don't get any errors. So what is H.265 versus H.264? Well, they're compression algorithms, basically, or standards. And the 264 is older, the 265 is newer. 265 is better at maintaining quality with a smaller file size. The trade-off appears to be, and correct me if I'm wrong, but it seems to be you need a beefier computer in order to even play this file back smoothly. So changing the codec to H.265 instead of 264 may also solve your issue and still allow you to use your graphics card. If you have any other questions or have any other issues with DaVinci Resolve that you would like me to track down and solve, anything at all, let me know down in the comments below. And if this helped you, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. I'd really appreciate it. And I hope you have a great day. Thanks.